during an errand by this Voices of Africa reporter at Kotokoraba in Cape Coast in the central region of Ghana. He came across a group of people surrounding a cemented wall, which was usual, perhaps an outdoor ring or any party. Curiosity overpowered him and found himself walking closer to the scene, only to see young boys way below 12 years displaying classic soccer in a gutter, much to the amazement of all and sundry, except the natives, who even said this is just the tip of the iceberg. These players had no boots and no jersey. They had their faces painted white, like fetish priests do. But I was told it is a jersey to distinguish the players from each other. Should this be the case? Some of Battelle's sports analysts will throw more light on this.
Stands now for places like Cape Coast, where this video was shot, Accra, Kumasi, and other places. It looks like the district assemblies and the metropolitan assemblies will have to step in to create spaces for these kids to play football. You never know where the next Michael Essien might be coming from. So it's really important that they save the last few pitches that are available so we can have more of these talents being able to properly hone their skills.
Keep your fingers crossed, because you are about to rediscover another Michael Essien, the captain of these young and talented players from Kotokoraba. For Voices of Africa, Edward Kwame reports from Kotokoraba, Cape Coast.